Greetings, I'm Caffeine Rage, and jealous of me, the prettiest princess in the whole land is...
Oh, you got a unicorn! I hate you. Also, my name is Gaming Psychologist. I hate you. You got a unicorn. You got a bee and a unicorn.
Okay, which one do you want? Because I can't
use... unicorn. Of course I want a unicorn. I can't believe that's a question.
Man, this thing is fast, actually. Sorry, I wanted to take it for a quick spin, then I'll give it to you. Oh my god. Alright. I guess we're going to be killing things in the hollow, so I could get one. Yeah, I saw that drop and thought, oh, I can't tell you exactly what I got. I have to show you.
Blessed apple?
Yeah, equip it.
Do I equip it in the mount slot?
Yeah. And then hit R.
Yay!
Well, I just made your day.
Oh, when you go really fast, it like makes you look like you're going like so fast by being.
And
like,
you actually run into things and deal damage to them.
Amazing.
Well, so much for this episode. I'm never going to see you again.
Whee! Oh, but the unicorn doesn't go through there. Yeah, I'm a unicorn. I'm a super speedy unicorn. Whee!
Well, so much for doing anything else this episode. We're just going to be running around.
Whee!
Whee?
Oh no, I fell into some water and I stopped. There we go. Full speed ahead!
Well, I'm going to try to kill things in the hollow to see if I can get one.
I'll come back and help you.
And also, I'm taking a look at the hollows to see if there's any ore here, and I'm not seeing any.
Oh, those are big fishies, and they attack me. What is this? In the jungle. I shall call him Charlie. We should go to Candy Mountain together. Corruption. Ooh, more corruption. They are definitely a spreadin'.
Yeah.
Can we destroy all of the corruption and everything and it be gone forever?
Yeah.
Sweet.
May not be wise to, though. Yeah, may want to keep some around.
I'm in the ocean.
Oh, well.
We're back.
It looks like the hollow is spreading away from us, though, so it's going to eventually overtake the jungle.
What happens in the hollow and the corruption meet each other?
Cancel each other out, as far as I know. Oh, actually, it looks like they're doing so already. The corruption's blocking the hollow from progressing further east.
Alright, where are you? Curly and I are here to do battle. There's a little ways over there.
Yeah. I'm getting a little bit of lag. I'm seeing some enemies.
Are you
enemies
seeing a little bit of lag though?
No, I'm seeing enemies teleport around badly right now.
Oh. Huzzah!
Well, I'm gonna head back towards base and see if I can do any fishing. Because we still need the ore as well.
Yeah, that's true.
And I'm gonna try a trick that I saw suggested online.
Where? What is that thing? Take that, Navi.
Assuming that we have the proper potions for it. Uh-oh, I hear a trainer coming. So I'm gonna be quiet for a little bit.
Yeah, take that unicorn. Guys, it makes you run backwards if they hit you. I'm getting pretty hurt. Oh. Oh no!
Whoops. Well, at least I had half the calories.
Oh man, 6 gold dropped. Go back for that. Come on, Charlie. Let me go back and get my gold. And
yeah, in the meantime,
I will do something useful.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
First, gonna earn that unicorn, explosive. Huh?
What'd you say?
Gonna earn that unicorn now.
Nah. No more than I earn anything in this series.
Well, now aren't you glad that I was greedy with the bumblebee?
Yeah. I'm so happy. Yeah, take that, mummy. My tombstone say? I was eviscerated by a mummy. Well, that's uncreative. Alright, let's see. I need more ammo. The shotgun shoots through ammo really fast. I don't remember how to make explosive shells.
I just got a fish hook. So it's a triple grappling hook. Not sure if it's good or better than the web slinger. I'm gonna have to figure that one out.
Whoops. I just accidentally wasted more ammo.
What I'm doing
gel for?
Gel?
You know what I can just ask. Pink gel. Ooh, Molotov cocktail. Bouncy grenade. Bouncy bomb. Bouncy dynamite.
Yeah, damn, I just missed a crate.
Bouncy dynamite. This will prove to be a terrible
idea.
Yeah,
don't make that.
Oh, I can get pink dye. Need gel dye. Gel. I'll just go store this somewhere. How do I make explosive shells again? Empty bullets and an explosive power. Or explosive powder, not power.
Well, they do have explosive powder.
Hey-o.
I keep hitting the button to change the lighting style.
100. 50. 3. 4, 4, 3, 5. 500 explosive rounds there. Jump.
Or just climb the ladder eventually. I accidentally used two of those potions, but that's a good idea for bait. I think I'm going to stick with that. I'm using a sonar potion, which allows me to see exactly what I'm catching.
Yeah.
So I'm sticking to only the crates, and if I see a quest fish, I'm grabbing it to turn it in.
Alright, so I got ammo.
Gonna go mining again?
Yeah, I'm just seeing if I need to what I need to drop off. I got a pixie bait. Drop this gel off. What would that be? Pink gel. Random materials?
It would be stone, wood, and gel.
Oh. Yeah.
Now, I really need to break the habit of as soon as something bites, I pick it up. Oh, it's raining. Go get bait for me. There, you could use the unicorn. Look for worms on the ground. But don't go too fast. Don't get it where you're getting the trail behind you.
Yeah.
I'd imagine it'd be the forest biome to the east.
Yeah, I just ran over here to see if there was any at our spawn. I'm gonna get off of the unicorn, but I accidentally ran a bunch of them over.
Because right.
I know I'll do that.
Seemed like a good thing for you to do because we are both talking about fishing and yeah, especially in the lower fishing power where we're losing a lot of fish, it's important to try to maximize it. Which is why I'm passing up on a lot of fish right now. What would you think of Terraria if it was more of a traditional RPG where you leveled up, like your fishing skill, instead of just getting better at armor? It was literally, you fish for a while and you get a level up. I don't think it would be as good, honestly.
I would feel probably roughly the same, I think. I'm not really too fussed about what type of RPG system a game uses.
Well, it just feels so arbitrary that, you know, you catch five fish and then you, there's a grasshopper, grab it.
I got him.
But it just feels so arbitrary. Oh, you catch five fish, now you're able to get this fish. Instead of, well, you have better equipment, now you could, you got better equipment, so now you have a better chance of getting harder to catch fish. But it just really comes down to the whole, you know, video game systems in general, huh?
Yeah, just different design philosophies.
Just managing different bars in different ways, really. But I do like fishing in video games. It's relaxing. There's a crate. Pretty much any time I don't see white, I'm going to catch it. Even though there are bomb fish, so I need to be careful with that.
Bomb fish?
Yeah, they act like sticky bombs.
Oh.
Fishing suddenly just got a little more interesting to you, huh?
It does sound interesting, but it's just like, huh? Zombie. This. I haven't seen any more bugs. That one grasshopper. Although I could be walking past some of the dark and I wouldn't know it. Are you coming to also hunt for bugs?
Yeah. Just for a little while, then I'm going to go back to fishing.
Would there be bugs over here in this bite?
I don't think so, but I'm going to kill a couple of things while I'm here. Yo, I can't have an entire episode where I'm fishing again. But yeah, the corruption has definitely canceled out the hollow here.
I think the hollow is such an interesting name for it.
Well, it's hollowed ground. Turns out, handgun beats unicorn.
How do you know if you've caught something? Does your bobber go down?
Yeah, you'll hear something and right there. There's a chance for the line to break, though, and then there's also a chance for you to lose your bait, so that's why I'm focusing on getting crates right now. Trying to increase my bait.
Oh, I got a bass. Probably not very useful, but very exciting.
For well, you could fish. Cook with it. Okay, it looks like the pixie dust is used in making a better healing potion. But we still need crystal shards, and I haven't figured out where to get those yet.
Frog leg? What is that?
Allows you to jump higher.
Oh. Interesting. I'm out of bait. I only had 2 grasshoppers.
Well, I'm still in the process of trying to build up an amount of bait.
Oh, I hear false duck.
The false duck must die. But yeah, I'm using a sonar potion to allow me to see exactly what I'm catching. If it's not something that I want, I just let it go and I don't use the bait. Like right there, I just got a golden crate.
Nice.
No idea what's in it yet. We'll find out a little bit later. And by the way, golden crate, a lot better. And but it requires a small micropayment of $2.50 to open.
I'm laughing because I know that that's not true.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it's true in a lot of other games. Like, I got pages and pages of crates in TF2 that I just haven't bothered to get rid of yet. It'd probably take me hundreds of dollars in order to open up all the crates that I have, and it's honestly not worth it to open up crates in video games, to be perfectly honest.
Not if it costs you extra money to open them.
Yeah. Yeah, like they killed off any interest I had in a game that I really enjoyed, RoboCraft.
I've not played RoboCraft in some time.
They added a crate system.
Oh, of course they did.
Yeah, I think they, from everything I heard, they took away the store and everything drops in crates now after battle. And you start off with a basic number of blocks now. And the thing is that you have to have a premium subscription in order to get everything out of the crate. I think it's 4 items, base or something like that, out of a crate after battle. And then if you're a premium subscriber or a premium member or whatever you want to call it, you get an extra 3 items, so you're almost doubling what you get. And people have shown, their crates where all the premium items are very high-end guns, and then the standard items are all, you know, other crap. But then again, that could just be a roll of the dice. But it does always feel suspect when that happens, huh?
Yeah. In other news, I just had a rain cloud. It was an enemy attack me. And okay. It peed on me in order to do damage.
I'm starting to really like hard mode.
I assume that that's an enemy that only appears...
It has to be, because I've never seen it.
When it rains.
Yeah. At least the healing stations work.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, I'm just sitting here waiting for crate to show up.
Oh,
I know this. You get him?
Sorry, grasshopper. I got him.
Well, one of the fishing rewards is a golden bug net. And what it does is it allows you to break through grass. Oh, I missed a winning crate. Damn.
You don't have to swap back and forth and risk accidentally killing him.
Yeah, I can't accidentally kill an anime, so, or a critter, where it can't do any damage, but it still breaks the grass. Oh, thank you. You didn't have to. I know you wanted to do some fishing as well.
I did a little bit of fishing. I mean, I would like, you know, I'd do some more, but you're doing work over there, and I'm just kind of dicking around, so. Figure I'd give you the goods. Hunting for bait while it's still raining.
Well, it's going to rain for quite a while. It basically rains for an in-game day. But there goes my sonar potion, so. Let's open the golden crate and see what crap I get.
All right.
Ooh.
Yep.
Come here.
Hey, you got a turtle. That's pretty cool.
I dubbed the Shelly.
Shelly.
Now, someone's very fast in water. This reminds me of the turtle mount I had in World of Warcraft.
No, I accidentally killed a worm.
Oh, but that is a really detailed turtle. I like that.
Yeah, it's a cool turtle.
It's gonna be handy,
Oh, it's another rain cloud that's gonna pee on me. He's peeing on me. Eat shotgun.
Oh, I think I'm gonna have to go hunting for this. They want me to catch batfish.
Batfish.
Yeah, a matter of fact.
No.
Yeah, that's exactly what the quest giver said. Yeah, go talk to the kid. Actually, I need to.
The kid? Kid just raged for a while.
Yeah, shall we go fishing for batfish?
Sure. I don't have any bait.
Well, you can always just watch my back.
Yeah. Where we gotta go?
Underground or caverns, so I'm just going to down the elevator for a bit. I see a good spot unless you've drained the water and my map hasn't updated.
I haven't been back down there, so if I've drained the water, it was magically.
I should probably switch to the honeyed goggles so I can stop my descent. Okay, this looks good.
Yeah, take that, Mr. IP on people. Wow.
IP, what is he working on? IT?
The Yellow River by IP Freely. Right, now look where you are on the map.
I'm running the, off the, elevator, so it's not too hard to find me.
There you are.
There's angler fish down here.
I don't know what that means in terms of the game.
As in, angler fish, you know, fish with a little glowy, dangly thing.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if that was something special in the game.
Well, I've never seen him before.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm, this is about as safe as I can get here. I got an iron crate and a wooden crate already. I mean, if you, I guess also it's not a bad idea to look around here for ore, huh?
Yep. Come on, there we go.
Graham, we did start this land today, so we may not get this.
We did start what?
The quest, remember, the quest resets it in the morning, so if we don't get this, I need to stop catching those. There's a bluefish here that's not very useful right now. Actually, I think it may be more useful now. It's, I think it's used in the wormhole potions, and we could actually make those now. I got batfish. I'm gonna recall immediately.
Oh, you only need one?
Yeah. I just want to be able to turn it in before the quest resets.
Right. Okay.
Then I'm going to fish on the surface for a little bit.
There's some more calcum.
I got more sonar potions, so. But I'm going to use up the sonar potion I have here. Then I'll head back down there because that looked like it was a good spot to fish. Plus, I could be near you while you're doing your job.
I'm already wandering off somewhere else.
I think one more fishing quest, and I may get something interesting. It's kind of hilarious that we got two mounts in this recording session so far, though.
Yeah. Mounts are incredibly rare.
Yeah.
Oh, it's some kind of bug. Come here, bug. Oh, no, it's a mouse. He's mouse's bait.
Catch and try it. It should show bait, bait power on it if you can. If not, then it's used in the terrarium.
Mouse, where are you, mouse? Nope. No bait.
Does it go click, though?
Or does it? Is it a master?
And then everything goes out.
Ooh, cobalt.
Ah. Saw a balloon pufferfish, but I didn't get it.
A cobalt? No, that's lead. Lead. Ooh, tungsten. And a cave? Is that a linebacker? That is a football player.
Well, are we playing Super Mario World now? I always struck me weird that they had football players in that game. Shit, I missed an iron crate. That was a good catch. Oh, well. I mean, it's just, I have like half a second to be able to identify what it is and decide if I want it or not.
I also found a bound wizard.
Oh, talk to him. Talk to him.
I am talking to him. Do I need to buy something, or does just talking to him mean he'll come live with us?
He'll come live with us when we build a house, so we need to build a house now.
All right, I'll come build a house.
Actually, it's about time to wrap things up as well.
Okay. Let me... I don't know where that football player guy went. Maybe I killed him, I just didn't realize it.
I just got 5 cobalt bars out of a crate.
Ooh.
So that is so fishing is very worth it, huh?
Yeah, that's about how much or how many cobalt bars I'll be able to craft when I come back.
So we're looking at me building something then for myself. Because you already got your sword, so it's my turn, right?
Yeah. I accidentally got a sword that I didn't really want, but I'm kind of stuck with it, so.
It is good for melee, though.
Yeah, it definitely is better than my old sword. But I was quite happy with my shotgun.
Yeah, I'm trying to decide what I want. I'm looking at it through the guide, though, so I have no chance to accidentally build something. I was tempted to make the cobalt drill instead of the pickaxe, though. Just to be different.
Yeah, I see. Well, I made that pickaxe for you, so. Right, I'm gonna dig.
Granted, these don't show any modifiers, so it could be more damage, but I'm kind of tempted to swap weapon types and go to the cobalt repeater for a ranged weapon. Because I don't really have a good ranged weapon right now.
Yeah, do it. Or you can buy the shotgun. That thing's awesome. And he's got a little bit of range, but not much. It's another rain cloud. Is it still raining?
Yeah, it's still raining.
Snail? I can't capture the snail with my net.
Oh, you should be able to. Snail is actually used for bait, I know that much. I'm pretty sure, at least.
Oh, I accidentally squished it. I was attacked by a worm. Oh no, he's still there. I think he's just glitched out, because I can't... I also can't kill him by stabbing him with my sword.
Oh, I see an angry rain cloud now.
He on you?
No, he didn't.
That was nice of him.
Yeah, toss me the bars when you make them. I think I know what I want.
Okay. Eight bars. Where'd you go? Are you up there? Get him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I decided to make a cobalt repeater.
Nice.
Which means I need to swap ammo types now. Because it's a crossbow. Okay, let's see how this goes. Ready?
Yep, I'm watching. Very slow.
Actually, that's pretty fast for a bow. And it's 32 damage a pop.
Yeah. Plus arrow damage.
Yeah. Which I'm just using standard arrows right now. I haven't crafted any others. So I think that'll be handy.
Where you at?
Well, I was going to see what arrows I can make easily.
Oh, I was going to give you 100 Jester's arrows. Not the best arrows, but they're definitely better than other things. I don't even bother with flaming arrows anymore. And I use them if I got them, but I don't ever make them.
Well, I was thinking about making some holy arrows. Ooh. Bunny. And more importantly, a firefly. I'm looking for more fireflies and I'm just not seeing them. That's so weird. It used to be on my single player world, you know. The sky was just full of fireflies. Maybe it's because we're in hard mode?
Maybe. Alright. So what is it that you're going to do when I'm going to build that little house?
Yeah, just build it on top of over here. On top of this, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, and you also, materials. Yeah, you also need a chair and a table. Oh, there should be in furniture. I was going to do one more sonar potion, and then it's probably time to wrap things up, actually. I mean, it's already about time to wrap things up, but, you know.
Yep, that sounds good to me.
And I sorted all the sonar potions out of my inventory. I'm going to have to see how to make those because those are damn handy. Butterfly. Two of them. I'm slowly building up my bait count. I think the name of this episode, assuming I remember, is going to be Baitin.
Nice.
Can't talk, Baitin. There's two more butterflies. You know, eventually we are going to have to make the rest of this place look pretty because we got a compliment for our base, and I think it was in that episode. I literally was just in this area with the house I built.
Nice.
I think it needs to be a little bit bigger.
House?
Yeah, there's a size requirement, and I can't remember what it is.
I think that's big enough.
I'll grab some back wall.
Yeah, that's what I'm...
Or just make some with the stone. I'm eventually going to have to just get the world off of V again and make another pretty house, huh?
Yeah. What would this pretty house be for?
Well, the other one would be NBC housing.
Gotcha.
My bug net go.
Alright, there they are. Am I blind?
Well, if you are, you've been doing too much baiting.
Hey-oh. that Harry palms too.
Since it is early in the day, I'm gonna see what the fishing quest is. Oh,
laying up stone wall.
Want me to catch something in the caverns? That sounds like a good place to finish things off, actually. So I'm gonna head back down to that one spot I was in.
Okay.
Okay, back in position. This should be deep enough. If not, then I'll just get crates here. I mean, either's fine, really.
Yeah, we get a hammer.
But if you get the pawn hammer out of the crate, out of the chest, be sure to put it back.
Okay. We've got other hammers, I think. I'm just going to get one of the other ones.
Well, it's just we need to be able to keep track of where that is, because that's how we break the demon altars. Otherwise, we have to go fight the wall of flesh again, and that will be a lot more difficult in hard mode.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Just because of all the other interesting things that are down there now. Oh, I see the football player that you're talking about. That is a skeletal archer. What you saw as shoulder pads is his bow.
Oh, okay.
Alright, he's wearing looks like a leather helmet, which is football players originally wore, but yeah. Either that or he just has very short green hair, one of the two. And I got the quest item, so I'm gonna recall back.
That was fast. I'm getting hungry. I ran out of water.
Wait, are you chewing your water?
Yeah. Alright, little house is made.
Okay, it's suitable, so... I set up for the wizard, so he should show up eventually. We're gonna have to build him a nice tower or something.
That would be awesome.
Okay, well, I just got that was my fifth fishing quest, so I'm gonna show you what I just got.
Okay.
Come here.
That's legit.
Granted, it's not as fast as the unicorn, but he's cuter.
Maybe. I don't know, unicorn's pretty cute.
Yeah, but he hops about. He's definitely more dangerous. He leaps about. Just look at the bones. Okay, I should probably try to finish off the sonar potion. I just wanted to turn that in and show you. That's why I was originally wanting to do the fishing quest, was that's the easiest mount to get in the game. And we got three before it.
Yeah.
I believe you'll be able to get your own just because of... You haven't done the fishing quest yet, so... You'll be able to get a second copy of it. I think it works by player, not by world. I guess we'll find out, huh?
Yeah, but I could do a fishing quest right
now. Actually, talk to the kid. See if he is telling you to go to the caverns.
Okay, where is he?
He's in the ziggurat somewhere, or near it.
Okay.
So I've completed a trio of mounts, and I have one for land, one for water, and one for air now.
Haunt and caverns, demonic hellfish.
Okay, so it's definitely separated. Because if I talk to him, he just tells me I've completed the quest for the day. Come back tomorrow. Well, I've completed my potion, so... And I got one more crate to open.
Okay.
75 silver and some lower healing potions. Oh, you got a crate right away.
I got a crate.
That's a crate catch. Eh?
Hi-o.
But during the days, look for butterflies. Those are really good bait, and they're usually pretty common. I don't know why they're so rare in this world. World Gen screwing us again?
Apps. I got Journeyman's Bait, Lesser Mana Potion, and 11 Mithril Ore.
Yeah, nice. I swear that's better than going mining.
It may very well be. Oh, I lost my bait.
Well, it seems like the best way to build up bait right now is just to use a sonar potion and wait until it says that you got a crate of some sort. So, where can they find you in the interwebs while you fish?
Well, you can find me on the interwebs by going over to YouTube's, searching for the Gaming Psychologist. Can find me on Twitch at JMA4707, where I tweet about all kinds of random and silly stuff. And you can also watch me stream games over on Twitch, twitch.tv/JArthur4707. What about you, Rach? Where can we find you?
Well, they can find me with my 3 Let's Play series over at Gaming with C. Gaming with Caffeine, Rach. Gaming with CR is my Twitter. I'm just all mixed up right now, huh?
Okay.
I blame the bunny. I'm riding the bunny around.
Yeah, you are.
But let's see. I run 3 Let's Play series on my YouTube channel, including RimWorld, which is growing to be very popular and actually has one of our viewers doing a comic series on it.
Which is awesome.
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out next time I start a colony, which, let's face it, there's always going to be a new colony. Well, until I get tired of RimWorld. If he should be one of the starting 3, or he should always be the first person that joins, so he's always random. What do you think?
I think that he should be one of the starting 3.
Well, that also means I have some sort of control over what he is. That's the
exactly. So then you can keep him as my father.
Well, no. Getting relationships like that is actually a real pain in the ass, especially if I'm trying to get a good colonist. And getting a good colonist trumps relationships, trust me. Getting a good start like that is very tough.
I see.
Particularly with the mods I'm using. I could always adopt you.
Could do that. That works. I can live with that.
But let's see. I think I've said where or you can find me on the interweb. So I think it's time for you to say bye-bye. Be sure to open the crate on here, though.
I already opened the crate that I got.
Have you got any others?
No. I got some iron ore and an enchanted nightcrawler.
Ooh, an enchanted nightcrawler. That's actually a better bait than a regular nightcrawler. Just using the fallen stars. It's one of the things that you can use fallen stars for.
35% bait power. But yeah, so it's time for me to say bye-bye now.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Baitin'.